Oh, hello everyone. Hello everyone, good morning. Good morning. How are you? Welcome to Food Talk TV. This is Auriks Wong by Wadua Cooks. How are you? Hello, guys. Good morning. Okay. Hi. Hello. Good morning.
Good morning. How you doing?
I'm fine, guys. I want to make some breakfast today. Good morning.
Hi, everybody.
Hi,
You're
everyone.
watching Food Talk TV. This is Guadua Cooks.
Hi, how are
And
you? What are you?
that's Arix Wong.
How are you guys?
Fine. So, everybody who's watching, look up at the top and you can see the menu today. She's making peach toast, a ground beef empanada, and a pina colada at the end.
Yeah,
Oh,
la
you're
pina
using a
colada.
fresh peach.
Yes, this is a fresh peach. This is the I got my peach on Georgia. Hi.
Sing it, girl, sing it.
No. Well, guys, I'm gonna mix. I wanna start with the French, with a peach toast. This is my I do this recipe in my way, okay? So
Okay.
don't judge, everyone. Don't judge. So I wanna peel the peach, and they sent to me in Georgia. This peach this peach is from Georgia. So now I understand. And Justin Bieber when they sing that song, so is it really that those peaches is really good and
Yes, they
taste.
are. Yes, they
So
are.
sweet. Uh-huh.
Arix, we've got gluten-free Molly. She's asking about your apron. No, we are not getting two aprons. That's an apron that my sister made for us 2 years ago. And when Arix was visit,
Years ago.
yes, when Arix was visiting Dallas, I gave it to her. Hi, Jeanette. Hi, Becca. Good morning,
Hi, Jeanette.
everybody.
So we wanna look. I wanna start slice the peaches. No.
Nice and thin.
Yes, thin. So I have to be careful because the knife is sharp.
You guys tap the screen. We've got way over 100 people in here. You guys can tap the screen. Make us happy.
Yes, tap,
Put
tap,
us on
tap,
the
tap the screen.
FYP.
Who asking for the prom? Andrea. Andrea, don't be jealous.
That's right. So, this is peach toast. This is peach toast. I've never seen it before. But look at it. Look at that fresh peach. This is going to be awesome.
So the peach, they are sweet. No. It's other level. I love it. Tastes really good. Okay.
Okay.
Now, the first things I wanna do is toast the bread.
Okay.
What I can toast the bread with a little, just a little bit for the butter
All
and
right.
the pan. The pan already is heat, okay? So I don't have a toaster, but I am prefer doing in the pan because I love it, the texture and the flavor they give to me.
You've got a good rustic French bread there.
So I want they stay crunchy. So I have to be careful when you toast it with a pan. You don't have to the butter burn. Okay. So we have to check it every moment, everything. So for our toes, I want a flaming the peach with brandy. Okay.
Brown
sugar.
Oh wow, brandy! Here we go. Hi, Heavenly yes. Angel. Hi, Tanya.
Yes, sir. You know, we are piquetero people, so we are amazing people. So we are amazing creators, so we do our things in our way. Okay? So yes, I want to use a brandy and sugar. If you have brown sugar, that's okay. Use brown sugar.
And you guys who don't want to use, who are afraid of the alcohol, the alcohol burns off and it just leaves the flavor.
Yeah. And you can use wine too.
You can use wine too.
Yeah, you can use wine. But I prefer use brandy. I love flaming everything. You know me, Cass.
So Catherine Fisher, 31, is in the house. She's made several comments, but she wants you to know that she loves your cooking.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, honey. If you have a request or something, let me know, okay? You can send to message, and you can, if you have one suggestion, let us. We are open to listen to you guys. So, okay, I just want a tablespoon the butter. I want to add the peaches. Okay, I want to use the peaches. Look over here. Okay. I want to put the brandies over here. I love the brandy. Yes, I love the brandy.
Jeanette says she is stoked to see the pina colada. Everybody loves your cocktails at the end.
My girls love the pina colada. We love drinking here.
On Food Talk TV, our TikToks, your drinks get lots and lots and lots of views.
Yes. You know, I'm so happy you like it, guys. Because, you know, it's the things I like. And sometimes in my lonely time, when I can't work, so I use a drink, a cocktail. So, because I'm so lazy go out, I swear to God, I am lazy. So, but I prefer to stay at home, relax, chill, and drinking my cocktail with a hot tub. I like it. So, look, it's almost ready.
Uh-huh. You guys, share the live, tap the screen, and if you're just scrolling through, please give us a follow. Food Talk TV is a collaborative of lots of creators.
There goes
your sugar.
Yeah, sugar.
Oh, thank you for the heart.
Oh, thank you.
Heavenly Angel just got the number one gifter bag.
Thank you. You know, when I caramelize, I love caramelizing the peaches. Peaches.
Thank you, Christina. Thank you for the heart.
Woo, the brandy.
And there's your brandy. Alcohol goes down.
Bring the alcohol.
Rick Loves Bacon is in the house. Hey, Rick. Mr. Law 77. Hey, Mr. Law 77.
You see the fire? No, you don't see the fire.
I didn't see the fire. We're way too far away to see the fire.
Oh, my God. Really?
Really.
Okay, I want to add just a little bit. Just
okay.
A little bit. Let's flamme. Woo!
Oh, there we go.
Woo!
We got a flambe going on, guys.
Yeah.
Check it out. Check it out.
Wow.
Ain't we fancy? You guys share the live. And Mr. Law 77 or anybody else who's interested, just go to Food Talk TV and submit a video. Just submit a video. Go to foodtalktv.com and scroll to the bottom and you'll see a link to submit a video. Tell us who you are, what you can do, and why you should join Food Talk TV.
Look at us.
Yes. Yes.
That's the perfect glaze.
Oh my God. Yeah, oh
that's
my
the
gosh.
Perfect glaze. That's the perfect glaze.
Brandy, sugar, and peaches.
Yes.
Okay, so you've got a nice soft toast going on there.
Exactly.
Okay.
Listen to them.
Yes.
I love it. I'm so excited. Every Monday, I'm so excited. Came to Food Talk TV.
You guys share the live. Also, follow Auriks on her own channel, Guadua Cooks. Look up at the top of the card, and her. Her account
you know,
is right there.
I love a little bit the cilantro and mustard mayonnaise. Okay. Because
okay,
this
so
is that, gonna be gave to us flavor, guys.
Okay.
If you have some arula, you can add. But
so
for
that's,
me, I don't want.
So that's mayonnaise that's flavored with cilantro, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
With cilantro.
Okay.
So, we want to add the peaches over here. Give me a second.
This
okay.
looks incredible. So Jeanette wants to know where to find that mayo at.
I made the mayonnaise. Yes, mix mayonnaise, 1 tablespoon, the mustard, add cilantro, I blend it.
How much mayonnaise?
You can add 3 tablespoons.
3 tablespoons of mayo, 1 tablespoon. Oh, wait a minute. She's pulling out the burrata cheese.
Yes, the burrata cheese.
Oh my God. You guys, we've had brandy on this dish. We've got fresh peaches, and now we had cilantro and mayo, and now she's pulling out the burrata.
Yes.
I think this live is going to be over in a couple minutes because I won't be able to talk anymore.
Look at this
oh
one.
My gosh.
Cass, you want a breakfast? You eat something?
That's breakfast and lunch. Jeanette says, I might be in love.
Thank you, Janelle. Thank you for the compliments. Okay.
Hey, Penny. Good morning. Oh, French rustic bread, slightly toasted. You've got a cilantro mayonnaise on there. You've got the peaches that are done in sugar and brandy and butter. And then you top it with burrata and then more peaches and then a balsamic glaze.
Yes. If you want, you can make a sandwich, cut in half. Okay, guys, it's up to you.
Okay.
Look at the plate.
I wouldn't have made it that far. I wouldn't have made it that far. Holy moly.
We finish warm, okay? So if you like juicy, you can add a little bit of the brandy. But you have to be careful because
Yeah.
you have to eat in this moment. If you let them rest, the bread is gonna be soggy, okay? We're ready? The first plate is ready.
Nice.
Okay, let's go and make another one. The another one is gonna be our empanada. Okay, what are we gonna do? Our empanada. We're gonna need our ground beef and do it some sofrito.
You guys, please share the live and give us a follow if you're here for the first time, or even if you're here for the eighth time and you just like watching our content, just give us a follow. Also, we have a website that allows you to tell us what to cook, and I haven't seen anybody put any suggestions in. It's
Okay.
the website is cook this for me. Use the number four. Cookthisforme.com. Cookthisforme.com. And just go to the comment section and tell us what you want us to cook.
Always speak the same language? Oh, thank
Yeah, the language of food.
Yes, the language of the love. Food. I love it, so I am a food lover. I don't know
Then he
why
said,
he's so skinny, but I love food.
"Ah,
Okay, we want to chop some onions, red onions. I want to make my sofrito, okay, for the empanada. I want to chop onions, red onions. If you have a white onion, that's okay. Don't worry, okay? But I don't use yellow onions because the yellow onion is make your sofrito a little bit sweet. So I
okay."
don't want, we don't want taste, a light taste in our sofrito. Okay, this is the empanada I do it for my way. It's a different. So I am finished right here. We have this sweet peppers. You can
Okay.
use green, red, whatever you have. So in this moment, I have this sweet pepper, so I wanna chop it too. I don't use tomato in this sofrito because it's better in this way.
Okay. You guys tap the screen. We need to get on the FYP. Normally she would have 5,000 likes by now. If you're
Yeah,
not
let me
tapping,
see
you're
your
slacking.
screen. So you have to be careful with a knife.
Okay,
Okay.
is that a sweet pepper or is that a habanero?
No, this is sweet pepper. It's sweet
Okay,
pepper. Yeah,
okay.
it's sweet pepper. Pepper. Pe peppers. Oh my God, Cass. It's paper. Pepper.
Peppers.
Peppers. Peppers.
Hi, Michelle. Red Wagon Bakery is in the house. Thank you, Sandra. Sandra says she loves watching us.
Thank you, Sandrita. He loved watching us. Thank you. Tell me,
Auriks,
Cass.
would you please introduce yourself in Spanish?
Of course, absolutely. Mi nombre es Auriks Wong. Nací en Sudamérica, Ecuador, para ser exactos, honradamente de padre chino y de madre judía, israelita. Tengo 41 años, me encanta la cocina, crecí en el negocio de la cocina. Mis instintos culinarios y mis locuras empezaron a los 3 años en la cocina de mi abuela. Mi abuela era una mujer muy popular en mi país por sus recetas y por los restaurantes. Era el único, era el, ella empezó a poner su restaurante de comida oriental, por supuesto, comida china. Entonces fue la única y pionera en mi país. Entonces, ¿qué más le puedo decir? Vivo aquí en los Estados Unidos hace más de 12 años y ahora soy miembro de Food Talk TV. Me apasiona cocinar y eso es lo mío. Y gracias por seguirme y por entender el idioma español.
Thank you. Hi, Penny. Of course, we missed you too. Penny Lowe from Indy.
Let me take this bowl. I want to add a little bit salt. Complete sazoning, just a little bit, not too much. Not too much, guys. I don't add oil because the ground beef, we have a little bit to the oil, okay? The fat, have a little fat here, so.
Hi, Michelle. Hey, Becca, every Monday when Auriks is on, I always ask her to introduce herself in Spanish. She says the same thing in Spanish that she tells us in English.
Okay, I want to make something. Okay, I have brought the water, boiled water. You know, I want to make some salsa. Green salsa.
Okay.
Okay, this green salsa is gonna help me for my empanadas. I wanna use the tomatillos. If the peppers I wanna throw later because the peppers they cook fast, okay?
Okay.
I want to add the half, the white onions. Let me clean it. Let me take this one over here because it has feito. That things. Okay.
Puzzle Noodle likes your ring.
What?
Puzzle Noodle likes your ring.
Okay. The noodles, this one?
Yeah.
Yes, they can't stop in my fingers.
Okay.
So, okay. Look, garlic. I wanna put the leaf. Okay. Gonna be better. If you don't want your salsa picante, you can take it out the jalapeno and take out the seed, okay?
Okay.
Okay. I wanna take out the jalapenos. Okay, gently. Okay.
And that was just an apple core.
Yes, this is the apple core. Serrano chile. Chile serrano and one jalapeño without the seed. But the chile serrano is gonna be the seed, okay?
Okay.
I wanna make like Andrea. The jalapeño.
Can you do that?
Oh my God. Andrea.
I know. I'm gluten free.
I feel your pain, Andrea.
She didn't feel any pain. Oh my gosh, there's something wrong with the girl.
I don't know. She was so chill eating you. What? Oh my God. I came with her. You know, I love picante, spicy, but. In that way, the Andrea eat the jalapeño I can't.
Look, you're coughing even thinking about it.
No, 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 no. No, 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 I can't.
You guys tap the screen. Oh, you got up to 5,000 likes real quick. Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
We want to add, yes, a little
get her up to 10.
The chicken bouillon.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Good morning, Dario.
Good morning, baby.
We haven't, I was wondering, where has he been at?
He's working.
Ah, okay.
He's working, but when he has his break or lunch, he always be there on the screen watching me and support me.
Dario with the roses.
Thank you, baby. You're so sweet. That's a good boyfriend. Okay, we want a cleaning over here. Let's go cleaning. Okay, ready, guys?
So the last time you made empanadas, you made the outsides out of plantains.
Yes, look at this baby.
Ooh, look at that. Look at that.
Look at this baby.
Well, this
the
is
smell.
A...
feeling.
This is a very special live this morning.
Yeah.
You guys need to be sharing the heck out of this.
Okay, we want to cook or pineapple. That's going to be our pina colada, okay? I want to make our pina colada and the pineapple. So I'll leave it over there. I want to cook and the half apart, okay? Have to be careful because this is gonna be our decoration. Okay, half and apart.
Oh, nice.
Ta-da!
A pineapple core. You have everything.
Yes, honey, I have everything. Okay.
Flo Jack says pretty. Her mama says she's got one of those too.
Okay, let's go. Cor, you have to be careful when you wanna make this step because we don't want damage the pineapple.
Oh, you're making it in the pineapple.
Yes, sir. This is.
Oh, the drink is gonna be inside the pineapple.
Yes.
You are too much.
Why?
Oh my God. You are too much.
I just, take care of our followers. I'm show them what is the things we do. What do I don't, she cook, but and when she cooking, she don't. She do the best she can do.
You guys, this is special because when she goes on her own channel, which you guys need to watch her there, she has hundreds of viewers. She's doing this for us.
Okay, look at this one. Woohoo!
Oh my gosh, perfect.
It's perfect, it's cleaning, okay. She's cleaning, so we wanna do something, you know, like this.
Oh, Penny, that sounds like a really, really good yes. Puzzle Noodle. Her account name is Guadua Cooks. If you stick with us, she'll move the card down when she gets a chance. Not now, though. Or go follow us. And go into the link in our bio, and you can just click on her, and you'll go directly to her channel.
Yes. So, guys, you know, I want this be, like in good position. And
Okay.
when I use the toothpick, okay? You have to be careful. Don't damage the pineapple. Over there, look
I
at this
got you,
one.
Penny. Don't worry.
Okay, look at this one. I want to do the same thing over there. Okay, look, you see there?
Yeah.
Want to
I
do
just can't talk, that's all.
it. Yeah, look. Okay, guys, this is gonna be our glaze, okay? It's gonna be finished. I want to leave them just for a couple minutes. Okay, woo. Okay, now we have our. Look at this one.
Okay, so tell us what's in there. That's your sofrito, which is made out of what? Peppers and onion and
Red
ground
onion,
beef, right?
red
Okay.
onion, bell peppers. So we add salt, complete seasoning, and add 4 spoons the chicken broth.
Yes, little chicken broth to
Chicken broth
yes.
is ready. I have the eggs. I want to cook our eggs. Add annatto oil
Okay.
oil. Yes. Okay. This is the way. The egg I have. This is gonna be our stuff for our empanadas. Okay.
You know, it just reminds me right now that this is not related to this, just something that came into my head. My mom hated boiled eggs. She said that it smelled like something I can't say on the internet or on TikTok. I never understood that because I love boiled eggs.
Okay. Lucas,
Yes, it's beautiful.
you can add raisin if you want, but it's up to you. I love a raisin, but my daughter not. Okay, let me explain something.
Hi, Izzy. Go ahead.
Let me explain something. Our tomatillos are ready. So now I wanna add the jalapeño and the serrano peppers, okay? I just gonna leave there for 5 minutes, no more. Okay. We have our empanada dough. That is the Goya, so you can find in Walmart. I don't worry, guys. So you know. You can baking or fry it. It's up to you. But the things I wanna fry
Okay.
it. Yeah, I wanna fry it because it's gonna be easy for me. Okay.
Hey, Izzy, share this with your mom, okay?
Yes, look it. We have our thing. Two oregano. Press.
Up.
Uh-oh. We are in trouble, but I don't worry. That thing's happening here in Food Talk TV. That's okay.
That's okay.
Okay, I'm ready. I know, don't worry.
Yep.
Things happens, yes.
Penny, you've lost 46 pounds. Oh my gosh. And you watch Food Talk TV all the time.
Oh my God. I don't know what a Penny doing, but I was, you know, I see everybody doing good food. It's something like a, I can't because I love food.
So what's going on there, guys, is that the press that she has is a little bit larger than her shelves. So she's improvising.
Yeah, it's improvised. Oh, you know what? We're gonna make something easy. Something easy. Bring the
Oh, she's gonna go old school on us.
old school.
She's gonna go old school. She doesn't need those
Yep,
fancy
yep.
contraptions.
Yeah. I don't complain about it, you know. We do it the thing. Dun, 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 dun. No printing, chun, 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 chun.
Here we go.
Here we go. Yes.
There we go. See? And it's faster, isn't it?
Yeah. You It
Anya, the Russian, says yum.
looks better. Yum. Okay, we wanna make. You want cats?
I want everything. But of course, I would be full off of that peach toast that you made. I would be done.
Pablito say, okay, when you came again to Dallas, please do me that things. Okay, here we go.
You know what? That was just one of the best lives. It was a great
Really?
live.
Oh, thank you. Okay, we wanna make one, two, three, four, five, six. We wanna make six, okay?
Okay.
Gonna make six.
You guys share the live. Thank you for the 5,000 likes. Let's see if we can get her up to 10. And if you're just growing through, please give us a follow.
Yes, you know the follow. Okay, one, two, three. Okay,
Also,
glad.
visit our website, foodtalktv.com. We have recipes, and you can get to learn more about all the creators there. What's she making? She is making empanadas. LaDon, thank you for coming in.
Okay, choo choo choo. Look at this one.
Penny
Look at
Smith says, I would bet that would be great with sausage too. Oh yeah, you know it.
yeah. You
And
can.
LaDon wants you to go recap the ingredients real quick.
Okay, so I do the for the stuffing for the empanadas. I use ground beef. I make a sofrito with red onions, sweet peppers, add salt, pepper, seasoning, complete seasoning, 4 spoon the chicken bouillon, chicken bouillon? No, it's
Broth,
chicken broth. Yes,
chicken
chicken
broth.
broth. Chicken broth. Yes. Let me put this one over here. Okay, let me fix it that once because that one's I don't like it. I think this is gonna be everything out.
Yeah, the fork was a better choice, wasn't it?
Yeah, these are the better choice.
Right on Food Talk TV, we adapt and improvise. Because that's what you have to do in a real kitchen. When you're really cooking, something goes wrong, you just don't walk away from it. You figure out how to fix it.
Exactly. So you don't have to walk away. So if you have option, do it. Don't be afraid, do it. Okay. Look, I wanna make our salsa, but now let me Let me check the empanaditas.
LaDon, she's making empanadas. So you don't use tortillas, you use empanada wraps.
Yeah, empanada wraps I use. So give me a second. Just a little bit. Okay, casi. So, you know, I want to use my blended. I'm gonna use my blended. Let me lift this over there. Okay, here we go.
You guys, if you're just scrolling through, please give us a follow. Hit the follow button. We love your gifts as well. They help us do what we do every day.
I want to use, okay.
And if you're a live creator, if you go live, whether it doesn't have to be cooking, you can also join our agency. We can help you get views. Isn't that right, Auriks?
Yes, sir.
We can help
You
you
can
get
get your
views.
boss. You don't want to be regrets. Talk.
Yes.
Don't
Everybody,
want to regret.
everybody's happy. Join our agency. We are partners with TikTok, and we can help you grow your account. If you're,
Exactly.
yes. How many followers did you get yesterday?
1,000.
1,000.
1,800.
That's right.
Yes, and one life.
Just in one live. Okay. So you can go to fttvcreator.com and read all the details and sign up. Now, those are tomatillos that she's had simmering.
Okay, I'm gonna blend it these ones, okay? Jalapeño, chile serrano. Okay, here we go. The magic is coming.
Okay.
Okay, one, two, three, garlic.
Okay.
Cilantro, salt, chicken bouillon, one, two. Okay. Give me a second, mi empanadita. Okay, here we go.
You're checking on your empanadas, right?
Yeah, I'm checking my empanadas. I don't want burn my empanadas. Okay. So,
That a
vegetable
little?
oil.
That's oil.
Yeah, oil. Just a little bit, the hot water. Okay.
Okay.
That's gonna be our green salsa.
Boy, an immersion blender makes short work out of everything, doesn't it? It's just so quick. Yes.
Yes, it's ready. Here we go.
Auriks makes everything look so easy.
Okay, our empanadas is ready.
Unbothered. That was a salsa verde. That was a green salsa.
Let me taste the salsa because I have to taste if the flavor is correct, okay?
Okay.
Excuse me? Mm. Oh my goodness, holy moly! Yes, that's the taste.
Okay.
It's the taste.
That's the taste.
That's the taste. You know, Cass, I am the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
I am the sauce.
You are the sauce, okay.
I am the sauce. I am spicy. I am Latina. Okay, look our empanaditas. Look our empanaditas.
Okay, those are the beef empanadas that she made.
Yes, look the empanaditas.
She fried them just until they were golden. You guys should know that whenever somebody says golden brown, they mean golden. They don't mean brown. If it gets to brown, it's burnt.
Yes. So, you know, look
at. Yes.
Okay, so here we go. Oh, sauce. Guys, this one is gonna be amazing. Share or empanadas. Trust me, trust in the process. I don't use in the morning mayonnaise or something like that because we have to be careful with our stomach. It's our first, it's the first meal in the morning, so you have to be careful using mayonnaise or some kind of stuff. Look our empanadas.
Yes.
Look at this one.
I like your little salsa bowl too.
Yeah, the salsa is really good.
You guys, a lot of the dishes, the actual dishes that look so fancy, you won't believe it. Most of those come from Walmart.
Yes.
They come from Walmart.
You know, we have our empanaditas. Here we go. No seas malcriada, quédate aquí. Okay, here we go, our empanaditas.
Yes.
Okay, our peach toast.
Oh, that is so gorgeous, a peach toast. I just want it.
I'm flaming. Okay, now ignore the mess, please. Ignore the mess. We want to start doing our piña colada.
You just brought out a torch. Are you going to be using a torch?
Yes.
Wow. Okay.
Because the kitchen is no is not a gas, Cass.
Okay.
So okay, you can see the ingredients. Here you go. Okay, here we go. We have Coco Lopez. We wanna use a condensed milk. Oh, the maraschino, but this is for garnish. Okay, we have our blended over here, guys. We want to use coconut rum and white rum, okay? So we want to use it. We want to use it, coconut rum. It's going to be delicious. We want to use pineapple. You know, guys, I am prefer use the or chunks pineapple, but it's gonna be the fruit. Okay.
Yeah. You also could have used the pineapple that you took out of the fresh pineapple too.
Yeah, but it's not frozen.
Yes.
I don't want to add ice.
Yes. So
I don't want, yeah.
You don't want to water it down with ice, so you're
Yeah,
using the frozen pineapple.
exactly.
Yes.
We need a real pina colada. We don't want water.
That's right.
Yes. So let's bring the pina colada. Okay, guys. You know, guys, this is the real pina colada you can make. The cream of coconut butter with Coco Lopez.
Okay.
Okay, and Dominican Republican, they use it a lot. You can use it too, okay? Okay. I love it. I want to use condensed milk.
Okay, so that's sweetened condensed milk.
Yes.
Jeanette says cream of coconut makes the best pina coladas.
Yes. Give me a second. I want to use coconut milk.
You guys, she is making a fresh pina colada. And if you weren't here 20 minutes ago, you're going to be surprised when you see what she pours the sucker into.
I want to use coconut milk, okay?
Okay.
No pineapple juice, because we have the fruit over here. So the fruit is gonna be gave to us the
juice. The flavor.
Okay,
yeah.
Exactly. Coconut milk. Our friend.
Oh, there we go.
Here you go, guys. Here you go. What I use? One, two. Is your divorce? You are single? You don't have anyone? Three shots.
Three shots.
Three shots.
You have nobody to report to.
Guys, I do that things when I don't was a boyfriend, it was a divorce. This is my best friend. Okay, let's go to blend it.
Okay.
Let's go take it out this one.
Okay.
Woo. Okay. Here we go. Oh, coconut. Oh, yeah, baby. Ooh. Okay, just in case, because the ladies want to see more, you can use the hurricane glass, okay? Hurricane glass over here.
Okay.
So, you can take it out these ones, okay? If you want more fancy, something. You can use it, these things, you know, like this. You can use it, and you can add the cherry maraschino here, okay? Yes, in case. Yes, in case. Let me bring the cherry maraschino.
Okay.
For you guys. So we can check it out. One, two, three. Ooh, okay, here we go. The cherry maraschino está muy mal criado. Okay, we need two of them. You know, guys. Chum, chum, chum. Yes. here, so you can do something little quick over here. So like this, okay? Like this. And the cherry maraschino, right there. So my apologies for the thing, but I am trying doing my best.
It looks great.
You know?
Yeah, I was thinking that one spot needed a maraschino cherry. Right there in this center.
You can use the straw.
So, can I ask you, how far did you fill up the pineapple?
Say again, Gus.
How much is in the pineapple?
How much is like
I mean, can
1.5 hurricane glass.
No, I mean, how tall? How tall is it in the pineapple?
I don't know.
Can we see the inside?
The inside, we have the pineapple.
There we go. We can see the drink now. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Let me clean the hands or something and show you guys.
Jeanette says beautiful.
Hi. Okay, let me flip the camera. Here you go.
There we go. That's what we wanted to see right there.
Okay. You got it. You got it. Give me time. Hey.
Talk about, oh, there we go. There's your gifts. There's your gifts. Hi, Kunchi. Thank you for coming in. Okay, now that drink is hot. Okay? That is hot. That's an authentic, authentic pina colada.
Yeah, this is authentic pina colada.
And of course, if you want to, you can make the same thing without liquor, and you're still going to impress.
Okay, the empanadas. Or toast. Ignore the mess, please. Ignore the mess. Don't judge.
So she made this the salsa verde. The empanadas are filled with ground beef and sofrito, and the toast. The toast is extraordinary. The toast is a lightly toasted, pan toasted French bread, then topped with the cilantro mayo. And then peaches that she reduced down in brandy with a flambé and sugar. She made a glaze. And then she put burrata cheese on top and then topped it off with more peaches and then a balsamic glaze. Yeah, Kunchi says he wants the toast. And that's the pina colada. Just an entire pineapple. She broke down for us and then rebuilt it to make it a glass.
Hey, Google, play Peaches on Georgia by Justin Bieber. Okay, Cass.
Okay. Peaches by Justin Bieber. Here it is on YouTube.
Answer. I was, you know, I was just listen. I got my peaches in Georgia. Okay, no, okay. So, Cass, you want to say something?
I just want to tell everybody for Food Talk TV, we are ready to take your suggestions. Go to cookthisformewith4.com or cookthatforme.com. And in the there's a comment section at the bottom of the page. Tell us what you want us to cook. If they can be prepared from start to finish within the time of our show, we will do it on Sunday nights. Okay, so thank you, Auriks, and let's see you in the camera, and you say you do your thing.
Okay, so thank you, everyone. For follow us, for stay every day to our followers always support to us. Thank you so much. Want to say something in Spanish. I do my thing every morning. Se los quiere mucho de aquí al cielo y de vuelta parado de mano. Este es Guadua Good. We love you so much. This is Guadua Good. I'll see you the next Monday. Ciao! Bye,
bye.
Bye, everybody.